Tonight, the Tankaverde School District gave its high school the go-ahead to start its football season. The Hawks will begin November 6th at Rincon.
Yeah, but that's if TUSD plays ball, and that decision isn't expected until next week. The district is weighing the Pima County Health Department's strict recommendations. Sports Director Jason Barr reports.
High school definitely went by fast.
Following a strong junior season, Sabino quarterback A.J. Skaggs received two scholarship offers to play for Division II teams. Other schools said they wanted to see how he did this season for Coach Ryan McBrayer.
I mean, if he has half a season, he's getting into some elite status with getting into the 5,000-yard passing club.
The problem is that while teams in Phoenix and other states are playing, Skaggs hasn't even put on shoulder pads. The AIA says 94% of scheduled games have not been COVID postponed.
There's pictures on my phone popping up of a year ago today, and we're already 5-6 games into the season.
It's not just Skaggs. 85 students signed up this season with the hope of playing at the Sabre Dome.
And each one of them has an individual story. And not everybody's doing it to get a scholarship. It's that 48 minutes on a Friday night with the guys that they put a lot of sweat, tears, and hours in together to get the opportunity.
Schedules are set, but the latest setback towards playing is that the Pima County Health Department has recommended no contact sports if COVID cases exceed 10 per 100,000 residents, a metric that will likely have to be eased up on.
We're just trying to get the overall green light from not only Southern Arizona, but our district as well.
Meanwhile, A.J. Skaggs waits for his opportunity. And just to clarify, it is up to each individual school district as to whether or not its teams can play. TUSD has a meeting called for next Tuesday. I'm Jason Barr, KGUN 9.